chance.
All right, Johnny, you're going to jump right in here and tell everybody about yourself.
I'm telling anyone about anything.
Welcome yourself to the airwaves. It's a free-for-all. We'll be here till 2 a.m. There is music waiting to be played.
Grab it, Johnny.
Thank you very
Grab
much.
Grab it, Johnny.
Can I just like this? How do I know I'm on? Hello? Testing. Now, thank you. We have a YouTube account over here. Where did my song list go?
It's in the back. Close up.
Yes. Hello, people. This is called the Dead Air. Okay, we're going to start off again with this special song from Pontiac. Is this going? Do we have this? No, this is... All right, we played that last week, but we had a special request for the single version with vocal. Outstanding performance by Steve Carman. This rare 1968 Pontiac promo single that became a top 20 hit 50 years ago.
Like
what?
Listen to me.
Oh, yes, master. I will listen.
I got a thing.
I bet you do.
I'm like uptight.
No shit.
I'm so sick and tired of
listen to this.
Rules.
I love this.
Listen, I gotta make it out. Out of the whole rap race. For me, it's got to be a whole new scene. Everybody just seems to be crowding me. I got to make a break.
Yeah.
That's it, brother. Break out of the whole sick scene.
We're in the air.
Be on my own. Yeah. No hang-ups. Free. Like Breakaway. That's how I'm going to do it. That's what it's all about. Breakaway. Yeah. Breakaway. Please let me break
away. We're just gonna go back because that is just such a good.
Like Breakaway, that's how I'm gonna do it. That's what it's all about. Breakaway, yeah. Breakaway. Please let me break away.
It is a little weird with that little breakaway, breakaway. That's weird. But it gets a good groove going. A really good crescendo, kind of, yeah, coming up.
Of this heavy load.
the Swings. Steve Carman and the Pontiac Breakaway song. That was a great year for Pontiac. They had a couple other GTO songs. And Here Come the Judge series, of course. Oh, am I on? Hello? 1, 2, 1, 2. What's coming up? We're going to go right to the next one. Oh, there's an ad. Hello? One, two. 1, 2, 1, 2, Niner.
When you decide it's time for us apart, I always know by the things that you don't say and the things that you don't show. They follow in succession, and to me it's no surprise. For when it's time, you tell the truth, and when it's time, you lie. And when it's time, you should then say, oh, look across the room. That seems to take away the day, and so you bring the gloom. We're the better people.
Yes, I'm on the air. I can hear it.
Yes. Jeez, oh, I don't know what you people heard. I was just talking about some stuff. All right, we're moving on. That was Pattern People, 1967, by The Fifth Dimension. You can recognize the voice of... How do I just... That's a commercial. That was... what's that woman's name again? But oh, we're moving on. This is the Poppy Family. Where You Going, Billy? And Terry Jacks, the brother. Terry Jacks is singing back up.
I'm the same.
Yes, indeed. That is the Poppy Family and a beautiful psychedelic hit from about 1969. And, of course, her brother was Terry Jacks, and he went on to do a big hit in 1973. Seasons in the Sun, I believe it was. Here's an unusual futuristic sound. This is 101 strings, and this is from an album called Astro Sounds from the year 2000. And this track is Barrier X69. We're just going to play a little bit of it. It's just cute, little phase shifter on this. It's very repetitive though. It's Apollo 8, 50 years ago, coming up. This is the peak of the whole astro movement. It's really between the Apollo 8 and 11, that period of time. That was the golden era. So that's December 68 to August 69, when all the shit hit the fan. All right, in that same vein, we're going to skip ahead to another Space Age song, which is the theme song from Fireball XL5, which is one of the super marionation films, things that we saw as kids in the early 60s.
Okay, Venus.
Mid-60s.
Okay, Steve.
Right, let's go.
Wow, I can see it on the video. It's incredible. This is better than Star Wars. I mean, just look at this on YouTube. This is far superior than Star Wars. Not even considering the time and the budget. This is just, look at that. Really incredible. Okay, where's the music? Launch the damn thing. All right, done with this. That was a flop. All right, sorry. This is a nice song. This is a new thing, recent. You know, I don't play too many recent things. But then, in the beginning of this...
No, that's not. That's Hindi rock, Hindi psychedelic rock. Elephant Stone, A Silent Moment. It's a Canadian fellow, I believe. Now, we're going to skip ahead to 1966. Skip ahead. Life, or time, definitely is a kind of a Möbius strip, infinite loop. So ahead it is. We go to 1966. Message there by the Wailers, Out of Our Tree. You know, it's kind of a social commentary that they came out of their tree to become humans, human beings. Is that what they're saying? No. Oh, yeah, these are little white kids. And then consider, what was the other evolutionary rock band? If they're coming out of their tree to become human, oh, the human beings. That's another. We're going to get to them shortly. All right, that's the Wailers, the original Wailers from 1966. Excuse me, okay, cooperation. We don't. Just gotta love it. Just a couple of mushroom experiences, and these guys came out of the tree. And it's just kind of cool. It's like, I guess it's a metaphor for losing their mind, right? They came out of their mind, they come out of the tree. Because we have Step Outside Your Mind. We did that last time by the Monkees. Currently, we have something that's, what is this? This band called The Millennium. I think it has... this is John Williams saying.
Have you ever stopped to consider this could be your last life? Hanging from a stone wall, one they call the know-it-all, took away his crystal ball, that's a sense of jump free, the newspaper every single day.
as you know, we focus mostly here on 1966 to 1969, the golden epoch. But I think if you listen closely if you listen to the various songs that we play tonight, I want you to consider the message. There is an existential commonality to the thematicness of, just look, here's a little change. Oh no, we got to get the exact beginning of this. One more time. We're not going to do the whole song, just bear with me. It's just perfectly done. Bubblegum, but that's superior bubblegum. It's almost sunshine rock quality. And it's a classic. And we're going to go to a little bit. A year before that was this classic. 50 years ago, right now, this ridiculous television show. I know, I watched it with my brother Jim and George. My brother is Jim and George. That probably was pretty healthy to hear that actually back then as a child instead of the whatever they're fed today. But here's a nice song. Whoa, that's the wrong version. I don't want the live version. Oh, too bad we have to skip that. Oh, okay, done. Here's a beautiful song. Oh, let's stop. This is Golden Apples. Am I on the air? Hello? This is the Californians with Golden Apples, and it's a lovely, simple song. And if it gets too boring, we have certain judges here that'll go thumbs up or down, and we will terminate the song if needed. But I think you'll enjoy this. comes up here, so we let that one go. We let that one go. Beautiful song. Now we go to Texas for the 13th floor elevators. We're now in 1969. We're focusing on that. This is groovy and everything, but wait a second. Hold on. Alright, that's. We're gonna come back to this. Trust me on this one. 1967, San Francisco. Kim Fowley. This Strangers from the Sky. Incredible, incredible production.
What's that lighting up my bed? Smells of thunder, cries and red, eyes and shields flash the clouds, bright reflected silver bell. Down on the sky in a silver form, down on the ground, Lord, take me high. Keep that from all that I've ever known. Fear run, God done. Black lights are on my eyes, strange thoughts from them.
People.
There is life on Alpha Centauri in the north periphery.
You people, I do not understand.
Eyes of the living stars have seen us.
What? Yeah, give me a break.
Inside the ship, the people are just like me. I look so hard, the difference is I can see. Long hair of some, the glasses of others, of sailors of women, fishes of men.
Yes, you're...
We have no more death.
We are.
Our telepathy, you know it's the truth.
It is DMT.
We have raised you from your filth and desperation to grow, illuminate, and prosper.
And filled your mind with Facebook.
Into infinity.
And now, the bill is due. Your soul.
Journey is finished, we're finally there.
Nation's divided and everyone's all confused and there's all kinds of bullshit going on. Everyone's...
From the future, a history book. From the depths of your mind, a mate. From your thoughts, contentment.
From Facebook, a bunch of books. Yeah. I can dig it, man. I hear where he's going with that. You know? Oh, that's nice. Let's try this. We're just going to do one verse of this song. This is a bubblegum song again. Sunshine Rock, Bubblegum, Threshold. We're waiting 2 seconds. Whoa, hold on. Stand by. Stop it. I'm mastering the controls now. Here we go. Is this working? Hello? Turn. Whoa! Whoa. No. Clean beginning. Here we go.
Every trick in the book, with every step that you take, everywhere that you look, just look and you'll find. I'll try to get to your soul, try to get to your mind. I'm gonna make you mine. I know I'll never give up. I'm at the end of my rope. The money till supper time. You're fine. I'll be waiting in line. I'll be waiting in line. I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine. Make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine. Baby, I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine. I'm trying. Every trick in the book. With every step that you take.
What's their wonderful sunshine factor? Has he got much else to say?
No. Every trick in the book, with every step that you take, everywhere that you take, just look and you'll find. Oh, try to get to your soul, try to get to your mind.
Good work. That's Lou Christie, 1969. Very, very strange video if you look at it on some hairy. He's got to shave that chest. Terrible. All right. Now we're going to go back to the teenagers of 1967. This is the Golden Dawn. We're going to go right to the Human Beings. 1968, San Francisco, pop, psych. Oh, you are listening to WPKN. I am John Deacon, and it's 89.5, and it's almost midnight, and I would...
We'll be right back.
Yeah, that's the Human Beings from 1968, and we are the WPKN, DK. What if you change the P to a D and call us WDKN? I like the sound of that. That is my last name. So I'm John at WDKN, and I'm forced to say that we are serving the Fairfield, New Haven, and Litchfield counties of the sovereign state of Connecticut, as well as Suffolk County in the Commonwealth of New York, and various communities around the world via the podcasts and the streaming that we provide you people. Now, we hope you appreciate our content and that you'll like us on social media. And I'm speaking generically, but I sound like a techie. All right. I mean, I just made that up. I wasn't required to say that. I was being facetiously forget it. Now, I have a little song list. I'm kind of skipping ahead, trying to avoid the boredom. Here's a mellow song. We're focusing on 50 years ago because that is the key time period that we, or circular reasoning would dictate that we were focusing on. Oh. No, we missed that beginning. Stop. Go back. This is the... See, I'm my own DJ. I'm my own... Whoa, what happened? Oh, shit. Stand by. Oh, we just be patient, Glenn. Glenn Campbell, one of the greatest guitarists of all time. Complete flop. What happened? Oh, my God. I've lost it. Going back. Patience. We're going to get to the song I want. I can see this right there. Just a moment. It's just around the corner. That's not the song I lost. I lost Glenn Campbell's song about the everyday housewife. Maybe that's a better thing. It disappeared from the list. I don't want to bum out any of our my generation's people, the female people. All right. What do you want to hear? Ready? This is a sad song. This is Michelangelo. The song is Michelangelo. The artist, if we didn't say artist back then, your band, your rock, whatever it is, it's your experience. This is the 23rd turnoff. But I wouldn't call them an artist. You know, they're not painting. I don't get that artist thing. So but anyway, here we go.
Working, I'm working, I'm working, I'm working, my pleasures went even a few. Working, I'm
Kids from Liverpool, 1967, the 23rd Turnoff. I imagine that's referencing a highway. Now, across Long Island, I'm sending this to you. This is the other landmass that we have in Connecticut. It's called Manfred Mann, and I always play this song because it's a great song from 50 years ago.
Dylan's on.
Everybody's gonna jump for joy. All the pigeons gonna run to him. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Let me do what I wanna do. I can't decide them all. Gets here, everybody's gonna wanna doze.
I wonder if Leonard Cohen actually wrote that. Leonard Cohen apparently wrote a lot of the Dylan songs that made him famous. This is a powerful, let's do the Everyday Housewife just to get depressed. Then we're going to cut to this powerful song. And should we hear the commercial?
No.
We blend the finest tea leaves.
We do?
And them at a lower temperature.
Oh, good.
Smooth. Delicious, real brewed iced tea.
Oh, nice. I like Pure Leaf Tea Master. Cool, man.
Our thing is tea.
I can dig it.
She looks in the mirror and stares at the wrinkles that weren't there yesterday. Thinks of the young man that she almost married. What do you think if he saw her this way? She picks up her apron in little girl fashion as something comes into her mind. Slowly starts dancing, remembering her girlhood and all of the boys she had waiting in line. Oh, such are the dreams of the everyday housewife. You see everywhere, any time of the day. An everyday housewife who gave up the good life for me.
Yeah, I just wanted you people to hear that. That's just, you have double genius on this. I believe it's a Jimmy Webb song. And Glenn Campbell, of course, not just an incredible vocalist, but one of the greatest guitarists. If you people research it, you'll see. It's just, he could have jammed with Hendrix. Just, an incredible life history, actually. Now we're gonna let it go. It's a little depressing. knows. I love this song. But I want to get you to this. Did we do the face? We did that. How about we did the Quinn? Y'all, here we go. Okay, just, we're going to do one verse of this and see if you people like it. This is a primitive, this is like a Doors male arrogance thing, but it's very younger people called The Shadows of Night. And it's called Someone Like Me. And they're trying to be swaggering. And we'll give it like one verse and we'll try. It's 1966. There's this existential vein to most of the song. Will you stop tapping? Please? Jeez, my staff is getting all fidgety over here. Now, look, there's an existential vein. I love saying that word. What was that? Good God. Existential. There's an existential element vein to the songs of tonight. And this song is no different. And what did he just say that was very existential? And it was timely. In this epoch, the concept of being free was very hip. The Pontiac song talked about it at the opening. And here is the guy, the teenager, promising his woman, "I'll set you free." It's like, this is kind of funny. We're going to just back up and start with that verse again. I'm sorry. I'm trying to analyze this myself.
That you're someone like me, I'm a like me. Cause I can set you someone like me, I'm a like me. You need someone like me, someone like me, someone like me. You say I want someone to play with, but the right blame is hard to find. Some passion don't come back to stay with. If it's groovy, it's the right time. It's so easy, I'll lead the way with what you need to get peace of mind. Hey, someone like me.
That's good. There's a little slow down and start up. It's very cute. Okay, moving on. Here's the Sapiens. Love Ain't Making It No More. 1968. No, 65. So that was pretty cool. This is some rare stuff. We're playing stuff. I was just telling Sean here. I'm trying to play stuff that was created before the top-down shutdown of the psychedelic movement. And this was at a time when people thought they might stand a chance at making money being creative and weird. And not too weird, but, you know, having quality stuff. And it's that, that's what we call that innocence. It's literally, they just didn't know the hammer was coming down about 1970 and a half or whatever it was. We're just going to go, this brewer in Shipley, who did the One Toke Over the Line classic, gorgeous vocal on these fuckers. I that was a Dutch term. It is, actually. That's part of my, I'm Dutch, all right? This is Keeper of the Keys, which refers to one of those books that's really thick that I don't read, but I read other books. I read history books a lot. Now, silence is golden. No, we're not going to play that song right now. This is The Keeper of the Keys by Brewer. I can see why DJs, when I listen to PKM, the DJs are very deep. Because it's like, oh, it feels nice. No, I'm not trying to do that to you people, all right? So I'm going to give you the quality sound. And incidentally, I'd like to mention, my name is John. I'm willing to admit it. John Deacon. I'm not going to give you the spelling. You can get this song, the show recorded. You can
the archive.
Yeah, you can achieve the you can acquire the archive is available
on the website.
Yes, on the website tomorrow. And just look, it's a very awkward website, and you click this and that, and you'll find this is the Sean Corvino. I'm John Deacon sitting in with Sean Corvino, who's doing the show of some other guy. I don't know, so I'm sorry. You'll just have to Google my last name, which I'm not going to spell for you, because you'll find that my website's down, and it's a little embarrassing right now. So we just try this Keeper of the Keys. It's from, what's that, The Hobbit or something. WPKN loves you. So what happened in the last 40, 50 years? What happened? What happened?
Could we possibly see the keeper of all the keys? One key to rule them he keeps in the great hall, under the dark tower we call.
Keeper of the Keys, right? Like the way he was talking, insinuating initially, like as if it's a higher over existing entity, male or female. But it winds up being yourself. And we're going to go back and play it again.
He doesn't realize.
Because you yourself are the key keeper, knucklehead.
And he doesn't even realize. He doesn't realize that it's all happening. To let him know that the dream coming up behind him, but it's hanging on to change, and the key defines him.
oranges are there, and the color of Renaissance fair. Sings 'neath the window and lies on a new breeze, soft for the old keeper of keys. And he doesn't even realize, he doesn't realize.
The change and the chains, I think, were the two key words in that last verse. Brewer and Shipley from their album Down in L.A. That's 1960-something or other, whatever. Probably 69. All right. Moving on. Whoa. This is from a movie featuring Richard Harris. Let's just try. It's very powerful. It's very rich.
Like the sunbird when it rains, I'm just following the instinct of the seasons change.
Look at me.
Okay, I hate to be a pain in the ass, but come on, that's so good.
In the box I bring. Thank you.
if you go on YouTube and just type in best song ever, you will get best song. I'm trying to enunciate correctly. You know, when you get older, your lips get a little flabbier. The, what was the song? Oh, freak it. Wait, hold on a second. We're going to try this little pop. Oh, not quite a sunshine pop, but we want to test it out. Stand by. Lock it. Hold it. Oh, it is 12:30, and you are listening to WPKN 89.5 FM radio in Bridgeport, Bridgeport, Connecticut, serving the Fairfield, New Haven, and Litchfield counties in Connecticut and Suffolk County in New York, as well as anyone else who might be hearing us on the web or any satellite radio or traditional radio broadcasts, otherwise other earlier linkages that might be established. Stand by. This is The Oracle. The Oracle was a... What's that? Stand by. We're still in 1968 or whatever.
Standing in this rainy darkness, not a star pervades the night. Standing in my lonely shadow, will I ever see the light? Don't say no. Give me just a little of your sunshine. Don't say no. Can't you see how dark my life is without you?
To be said that should not go taken for granted, that there probably was no one outside of the music industry back in those in the 60s who heard all the songs you people have heard tonight. There's just no way. You never would have heard these all at that time due to various realities of the marketplace and such. So but seriously, it was overproduction of psychedelic music, and it had to be stopped. So it was. And it was converted to heavy metal and such. But that's good. It's another story. Oh, this is a good one. From the Bo Brummels, who not only were a American Beatles from Chicago, but they were in a Flintstone episode.
I have some holes in the things I need. Never seem to be ill ground. I hit the so hoarse and I pick up speed. Trouble isn't going down and I'm in deep water. I'm wishing like a kid again. Yes, I'm in deep water. I want somebody to come on into my life and love me.
to get away, but I can run in deep water. The sins that I'm a kid again, back in that deep water. I want somebody to come on into my life and love me.
Brummels, and they were the Flint Hanna-Barbera actually drew them as a band, and then were they the Bro Brummel Stones or whatever the hell it was, but they were featured in a Flintstones episode. Now, my I'm a fan of Tony Burrows, as you know, the Edison Lighthouse, the White Plains. He was had a number of hits with different bands, and this was the Flower Pot Men. We're going to do this. It's called Blow Away. It's a bit overproduced. We're just going to try it. It's a very rich, heavy sound. If it's too much, I'm going to cut in, and I hope you don't mind. But if you want to look it up on your own, The Flower Pot Men, Blow Away. What are you... Hello? This is like 1967, but with the budget, but they're very talented. They're just heavy, heavy, without the BS of heavy metal at the time. It's just super, okay, I'm sorry, but it's just super flower power.
That's in us. Disappear, wind, disappear. For there's nothing but bloodshed around here. Turn your head, wind, turn your head. Every man here beside.
Right, this is a whole little beautiful sound. This is a time where people thought maybe if we listen to the stereo, we have a good enough stereo, we'll be in some paradise and we'll be purified and such. And I have nothing, I'm not nothing to say against that. It's just that this fellow, Tony Burrows, this is 1967 for him. And by 1970, he's Edison Lighthouse singing My Baby Loves Love, you know, and million-selling single. At the same time, he's White Plains doing Love Grows Where My... Or my no, that was the Edison Lighthouse. Whatever. He had, like, three top 10 hits in 1970 at the same time with different bands, so-called bands. I'm just saying, this is what he did in 67. So obviously, he was connected, super talented. Tony Burrows. He's not even dead yet. All right, well, we're going to skip it because it's just too groovy. It just goes on and on. And I want you to hear this. No one ever hears this. This is Wool. And not too many girls singing tonight. Well, you could say girl back then. Let's check. Oh, geez. It's a female.
If they left us alone now,
That's Wool, I guess 69. Yes, that was a female singing that song. It's very good. Now, we need more girl singers, but unfortunately the men dominate, and, well, you know, in nature, the males usually flap around with brighter colors, so it's only the human race where we force.
Make sure that...
What? I don't want to be political, but it's only the human race that forces women to be colorful and, you know, weird dressed, every animal species. And let's keep in mind regarding evolution that there was never a animal that, I mean, like all the animals were killed, you know, in the ancient times, were killed by a comet. So, you know, how do they even materialize as these different creatures? We don't even understand how that happens. Well, I have some ideas I could share, but at this point, we're going to go with Simon Dupre and The Big Sound from 1968. I love this song. Just check this out. Ready? Are you ready to go with this?
Say you'll come to my castle in the sky.
just love that song. Simon Dupree and the Big Sound. Castle in the Sky. We had a song earlier by Poppy Family. The Poppy Family. These are the Turtles. And it's just another city song. This is Lost. No, this is Love in the City.
Down the street we walked westerly. Wind breezing through the hair. My love in the city is good.
Good. We're just gonna go back up and just I love Brother Jim will be calling in shortly with some live music. You got Jimmy Page on the guitar here. Stevie, good to hear. My buddy Stevie is listening. I'm gonna know just what to be. Please don't make it very fast for me.
The jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the chop, chop, bird and shun, the flumiest bandit snatch. The furry leg and the slithy toes did gyre and gimble in the wave. Or mimsy were the borogroves and the mome rats outgrabe. Beware the jabberwock, my son, the jaws. That bite, the claws, the catch. Beware the chop, chop, bird and shark, the flumiest man, the snatch. And as in a fish thought he stood, the jab. Jabberwock, with eyes of flame, came whiffling through the tulgey wood, and burbled as it came.
Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the chop-chop, bird and shark, the frumious bandersnatch.
One, two, and through his mortal blade went snick-snack. He left it dead, and with its head he came galumphing back.
Galump, galump, galump. Beware the Jabberwock, my son, the jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the chop-chop, bird and shark, the frumious bandersnatch.
Steven, that is Eternity's Children and their smash hit 1968 release, Your World. And now we're going to... What? Silence. Now, Eclection. What is that? No. You got to hear this. This is incredible.
Can I get a snack after Taekwondo?
No, we're not doing commercials. It's terrible, the... I'm so... Oh, yeah. I don't even notice commercials. I'm so conditioned to be anti-stupidly brainwashed. No, but seriously. I'm just as susceptible as anyone else to the bullshit. So I gotta stick together. Try to see it through. This is Eclection. Eclection? What the hell is that? Eclection. St. George and the Dragon.
Oh,
was appearing again and again, my love, I saw. You were there, where was I, tripping through shadow on the floor. That's where we are. That's where we are. Shadow clouds passing by, weaving faint traces of the sun. Sipping pine, my first fallacy, I made it.
So I hope you don't mind. What song would everyone like to hear? I mean, psychically trying to feel you out.
Pat, now's your chance.
What? All the people in the world. I know what you need to hear.
You know that song?
What? Oh, no, no. I'd like to thank you all for listening to the John Deacon Show, featuring my brother Jim.
I'm so sorry.
And Back in Black. I can sing that song. Back in.
Wait, will you hold on? Wait a second. Look. I cannot do everything for all people all the time, but I can do some of the things. What did Lincoln say?
No hang-ups.
No hang-ups. I want to be free.
Like
Breakaway, man. I want to just get... Yeah, come on.
It's 1:23, and you're listening to WPKN FM Bridgeport 89.5 F, whatever. It's the same number that's on your dial. 89. So what do you got to say about that? Jeez. I don't know what you people want. I'm trying to give you the best quality product, and it's just not enough for y'all. Keep calling in, wanting more and more and more, and I appreciate that. I know, you know, I know what's triggering it, but I just want you to listen and appreciate the quality. What is my next song? We're out of song.
Don't repeat your song.
The Love Grows. I'm going right to Edison Lighthouse. What is it? Stop it. I'm going to punish you people.
Did I make a request?
Edison Lighthouse and Love fucking Grows. Edison, you stop it. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, excuse me. I mean to swear. Hold it. People of the world, Edison Lighthouse, just relax and try this for a minute. And if it sucks, we'll...
About these songs.
She ain't got no money, clothes are kind of funny, her hair is kind of wild and free.
Oh, for the love flows where my rosary goes, and nobody knows like me.
She talks kind of lazy, and people say she's crazy.
Subtly, and here's a band from Liverpool, same time as the Beatles, the Tremolos. Liverpool.
Liverpool. How can you compete with the Beatles? But they did, and they made some money. Oh, it is 1:30. You're listening.
Sorry, guys. There comes a no surprise to you. Okay, just. You're listening to WPKN 89.5 FM Bridgeport, serving Fairfield, New Haven, and Litchfield counties in the previously known sovereign, whatever the Connecticut thing is now. It's the post office stop known as Connecticut, and the Suffolk County in the peninsula that protects Connecticut out there on Long Island. No one else is listening anywhere in the world. There's no one. We see the podcasts are available, and we see no one's listening. We took
the whole Cherokee Nation.
Yeah.
It's
kind of like if Jim Morrison didn't depart this world. Right. What if you combined Riders on the Storm with this concept?
The tomahawk and the bow and knife took away our native tongue and taught their English to our young.
Oh, that's the more anti-white stuff. Okay, just stop. Okay, sorry.
Jeremiah was a bullfrog, was a good friend of mine. I never understood a single word he said, but I helped him a drink his wine. And he always had somebody fine wine, singing joy to the world. All the boys and girls now, joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea, joy to you and me. If I were the king of the world, tell you what I'd do. I'd throw away the cars and the bars and the war, make sweet love to you, singing out joy to the world. All the boys and girls, joy to the fishes and the deep blue sea, joy to you and me.
Thank you for hanging out with us tonight. Very exhausting. We're trying to give you the best possible entertainment value for your time. Stand by. I'm John Deacon, and it's 1:52, and you are who you are, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. Listen on the archive, wpkn.org.com, whatever you got. You got to look for it. You got to request. Say, play more Johnny. I'll bring you the material. I try to give you the best material that you need. It's sustenance. Wow.
Yeah, come on. In case you didn't know, I don't mind telling you, I am John Deacon. You find that the spelling yourself. And we basically control the vibration, the airwaves, and we tiptoe on the edge of forever. As it dips into my horizon.
This is Mark the Mechanic from the car.